No, I'm sorry. That's not right. I don't know which part of the question you got wrong, but the El Nino causes the temperatures to be unusually warm in the central and eastern Pacific. And because there's low pressure in the central and eastern Pacific and high pressure in Australia, you end up with a negative value to the Southern Oscillation Index. So your answer is C. Let me know if you have any questions about that, and follow the link below this video to move on to question 2.